passing all these handouts. Stupid playing safe. You can say comfort the children, they got lost along the way. Vipers in surround. Up this sound. If I'ma take your money, I'ma end up in the ground.
If you like your prosciutto, you're in the right place, and hopefully we're feasting on a fair bit of decent football action here in Parma. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon, and we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. It's Parma facing Milan.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. Two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
And a look at the starting lineup for Parma. Well, they are a team very much designed to hit on the break. Lee, is that something we can expect to see today?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. They do tend to prefer to invite their opponents onto them and utilise their pace to exploit the space on the counter to good effect.
And Milan's lineup looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Alessio Romagnoli plays alongside Simon Kjær in central defence. And leading the line today is Mario Mandzukic. And now they get the ball rolling. And he keeps going. Lost possession. Samu Castillejo. Sandro Tonali. Calhanoglu. It's with Mandzukic. Calhanoglu. Mario Mandzukic! And the keeper able to hold on to it. Nicely cut out. It was a good result for Milan in the last game against Lazio. What are you looking for in this game, Lee?
Well, a win's a win. 3-2 at home's never a bad result. Might be a bit more challenging today, but I think they'll win the game.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, a look at the form book, Lee, tells us this shouldn't really be a contest. The hosts have the poorest attack in the league. Their opponents, the best.
Yep.
Well, it led to the goal that puts them ahead. And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Well, Lee, focusing on the hosts and their approach, what should we expect?
Well, getting everybody behind the ball. I'm not too sure that approach works when you're playing at home. The fans will surely see this as a negative tactic. I do for sure.
Takes it on. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right, but above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything. Well, all the hard work has paid off, but the manager knows a lot more has to be done to secure this game.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here.
Con il numero 18, Swalio Meite.
Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And fed forwards. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position, only just. Çalhanoğlu. Castillejo. And here's Çalhanoğlu. Mandzukic. And news of a goal in the Inter game, I'm hearing. Alan McInally can fit us in.
It's a goal for Inter. It's been scored by Romelu Lukaku. A great break down the right, and he made up ground to arrive on the edge of the area in time to steer the pullback past the keeper. 14 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. And over comes the corner. Gets his glove on it. Has a go. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close. Well, Derek, he's trying to make himself heard down there. Very difficult to hear the coach from the sidelines. It's still very tight, this game.
Grassi read it well. Alexis Salamakers. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Must score. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Mete. Salamakers. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And Milan looking dangerous. Castillejo. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. And the keeper deals with the danger. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. And it should be a thrilling match in Serie A, the one we've got coming up for you on EA TV. It's Parma facing Lazio.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Grassi. Pelé with it. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Yasmin Kurtic. Well, possibilities in the centre. Mann. Yasmin Kurtic. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross.
Well, Derek, look at those Milan possession stats over the last 15 minutes. Pretty good. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the creativity, but he'd be even happier if he can extend their lead now. Very happy indeed.
He's driven in the corner. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really. Well, the manager can't hide his disappointment at not extending the lead there. It's still on a knife edge.
Mann. Bruno Alves. Wonderful tackle. Moving forward effectively. In search of space and putting his body on the line. Good pressure high up the pitch. And news of a goal at the Giuseppe Meazza Stadium. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for the visitors. 32 minutes played. 1-1.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. Çalhanoğlu. And they need to get tighter here. Accurate ball in towards the near post. There's no escaping the fact that they really should be two in front.
Well, you look back at games sometimes and you say, when was the defining moment? That could have been it. Well, he's doing everything in his power to help his team get over the line here. He's kicking every ball.
Mandzukic. Castillejo. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Well, he knows they've missed a golden opportunity to extend the lead there, but they're still in the lead. Not all doom and gloom.
And he's fired over the corner and fisted away. Given away by the Rossoneri. Promising sequence. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Çalhanoğlu.
The cross is on. Can he finish this?
Well, punched clear. Plenty of room in the wide area. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And using his strength to shield the ball. Crossing possibilities. Giuseppe Pezzella. And now on the ball, Bruno Alves. Grassi. Looks promising, this.
Must score! And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, he's furious, and why not? They've thrown this lead away.
So, a level contest, 1-1. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Çalhanoğlu. Mete. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And struggling to get the shot off. Oh, good use of the ball. Chances on. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Çalhanoğlu. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Samu Castillejo. Sandro Tonali. It's with Mandzukic. Chance to play it in. Can they slot it home? Well, he did his job defensively. Osorio. Alberto Grassi. On the ball, Pezzella. Still passing it around with authority. Oh, he's through here! Useful ball to the near post. And so, it will be a corner.
Well, a chance to take the lead, it really is. The crowd sends a goal.
Stoppage in play, and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. Over it comes. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. And firing it into the area. Excellent block. Giving it a try. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Played into the center of the box. Well, no end product. Shielding the ball superbly. Oh, great defending. Really should be a Serie A game to savour. You can see it live with us here on EA TV. It's Milan against Sassuolo. He's in with a chance. Goodness me, what was going through his mind there?
Well, his brain said one thing and his feet did another.
Grassi, Giuseppe Pezzella. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Moving it forward. Offside by a fraction.
C'è un cambio nelle file del Parma.
Substitution time it is here.
Con il numero 8, Alberto Grassi. In campo, con il numero 23, Hernani Junior.
Çalhanoğlu. Alexis Salamakers. He's given us away. Well, they get the ball once more. And Milan moving the ball with purpose. Shot attempted. Couldn't grab hold of it.
Il bambino Christian De Frassine si è perso.
Çalhanoğlu. Here's Mandzukic, but it can't get all the way through.
Well,
there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Yasmin Kurtic. Conti has it. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Are they going to forge ahead? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
And Milan looking dangerous. And it's played into the centre. Well, they put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. Defensive efficiency personified. Kutzka. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Is it going to be? Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, we can see it again here now, and it all starts with the ball over the top, perfectly weighted, and then to have the ball to try and chip the goalkeeper deserves a goal in itself. It's simply wonderful.
Well, after that setback, let's see if Milan can come up with an effective response. Sandro Tonali. It's a promising Milan move. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Excellent challenge.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've...
And he's found a bit of daylight. That is a tackle and a half. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Sandro Tonali. Brahim. Ibrahimovic, promising looking attack. It's there for him. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss. Well, it's a nervy affair out there on the pitch, it really is. But what about that on the touchline? Rather him than me.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. The Rossoneri pushing forward with options available. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Bruno Alves. Juraj Kutska. And now on the ball, Bruno Alves. Foul there, free kick awarded. And the substitution will occur now. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. And winning it back. Balotelli. Now he must favour the cross. And something has changed in the Inter game. A goal there. Alan McInally can tell us more.
It's a second goal for Inter. 8 minutes remain. 2-1.
Many thanks, Alan. Diaz. Timely intervention.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Crossing possibilities. And a fine cross. Well, no problems defensively. Struggling to keep the ball. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Into an attacking position, it's not too late. A real opening now. Still a chance. Well, threat averted. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. Ibrahimovic. He cuts it back. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Careless in possession. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Wonderful tackle. Good pass. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Teammate available. Now delivering that deep cross. Oh, he's failed to hit the target, and that could have been that.
Can you go two goals up? No, you can't.
Beautifully weighted ball. Not to be this time.
Hernani.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Well, Derek, I really enjoyed this game.
Setback, og jeg svær, at de her slanger for en payback. Kan ikke rulle med dem, hvis vi går way back. Jeg havde en drøm, at jeg rullede i en Maybach. Jeg lige landet, så det er klart, jeg har jetlag. Jeg sad i bilen og var laid back. Dropper bare de straight facts. De vil se mig med en pack, pack. Ro på. Ice kommer ind med fed sko på. Ay, ay. Ro på. Ruller op, giver dem noget, de kan glo på. Ay, ay. Tro på, ay, ay. Ro på. De vil hate på den mand, men det er ok. Er du dum eller hvad? Og bare smager nice, er du dum eller hvad? Yo, er du dum eller hvad? Må derfor ved min side på en galtræk skade. Er du dum eller hvad? Man, dem spiller hård, men det er bare en facade. Stik mig en big party gal, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dum eller hvad? Yo. Kommer lige fra bunden, og vi rammer kun toppen. Ung dreng med vision, hvem skulle kunne stoppe den? Jeg kendte i kvarteret, du kan spørge dem på blokken. Yo. Vel er lukka, pinter og runder, og dem kan man droppe. Jeg er helt bedøvende, dapper som Pogba. Ikke for børn, er du dum eller hvad? Er du dum eller hvad? Må jeg ikke til det, til det, til det. Dum eller hvad? Giv alt dem fra Tunis. Dum eller hvad? Kannibal, jeg skal spise. Og de kender rutin, ja, de kender rutin. Er du dum eller hvad? Må jeg ikke til det, til det, til det. Dum eller hvad? Står fra Tunis. Dum eller hvad? Kannibal, jeg skal spise. Tiden den er ind, og det er tid til at vise, hvem der var, men er is. Er du dum eller hvad? But my nice, er du dum eller hvad? Yo, er du dum eller hvad? Må derfor ved min side på en galtræk skade. Er du dum eller hvad? Man, dem spiller hård, men det er bare en facade. Stik mig en big party gal, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dum eller hvad? Yo, er du dum eller hvad? Er du dum eller hvad? Er du dum eller hvad? Er du dum?
Sé que no estoy sola. Me puedes oír.
Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir
que no estás sola. Por eso digo algo. Cuando se muevan las olas, ya tú estés aquí.
Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada, yo te soplo las nubes que te tapan.
Big interest in Zlatan Ibrahimovic. In fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today? Live on EA TV. And a warm welcome on a fine night for football here at the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. I'm greatly looking forward to bringing you live coverage of this match being played in Serie A. It's Milan, and they face Sassuolo.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
And Milan's lineup looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Teo Hernandez starts with Davide Calabria in the fullback positions. And the striker today is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. So for the Sassuolo starting lineup. Well, as a team, Lee, they love to apply almost suffocating pressure. Based on the lineup, do you expect the same approach today?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. It makes it really difficult for the opponents to find their rhythm unless their touch is absolutely perfect. It forces mistakes, so I'd expect we'll be seeing plenty of that from them today.
Samu Castillejo. It's with Calhanoglu. Now Samu Castillejo. And it was blocked, that particular cross.
throw-in's given. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Jeremy Tolyan. On the ball, Harazlin. And that puts them in position. So a corner kick it'll be, following the deflection. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Yeah, plenty of teams in the hunt, hoping to lift the trophy at the end of the season. I think most fans, Derek, particularly the neutrals like me and you, love a close race. Nobody likes to see a team run away with it.
And now the delivery. An attack full of promise. Milan really looking to bounce back after a poor result last time out against Parma. What do you expect to see in this game, Lee?
Well, a solid performance, but it was still a 2-1 defeat away from home. But I expect them to be better this time out. I predict a win today.
Francesco Manianelli. Boga. It looks promising. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
The opening goal of the game, then.
Con il numero 7, Jeremy Boga.
Mete. Kea has it. Teo Hernandez. Well, he's given us away. And intercepts again. And threading it forward. And the alarm bells are ringing. Has eyes for goal. On his own with only the keeper to beat. And still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought. Power. He should have thought composure. Well, the coach is kicking every ball down there in the technical area. I'm sure he thinks he could do better.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Filip Juricic. Kaan Ayhan. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Milan have lost the ball. Will it be? The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. A corner will ensue. Played into the centre of the box. Fruitful looking attack. Well, time just challenged magnificently.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. I'm hearing that there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Who's it for, Alan McAnally?
It's a goal for Inter. 21 minutes played, 1-1.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes, and a bit short with the clearance. Obiang. Excellent block. Had a chance to whip it in here. Good defending. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Milan moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Another textbook interception. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Obiang. Now Juricic. Will he play it in? Well, he played that one really well. Caputo. Dangerous looking attack. Precise ball movement. An attack full of promise. Opportunity here. Oh, a tremendous block. He's holding the ball up here effectively, waiting for support to arrive. Good looking cross. That's all they can conjure for now. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. All hands on deck. And played in. And a no-nonsense clearance.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. The creativity's been relentless. Their forwards are on fire as well. The chances are there. Can they extend their lead?
Calabria. The delivery. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Alexis Salamakers. It's with Çalhanoğlu. Ibrahimovic. It looks promising. Calabria. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Well, high quality defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, he's been ruled offside. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Benassa. Given away by Milan. Mert Müldür. Jeremy Boga. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Çalhanoğlu. Now Samu Castillejo. Ibrahimovic. Caputo. Well, he's given it away. Now can they make something happen? Filip Juricic.
And you don't want to lose possession there. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. It's a corner. And firing it into the area. Obiang. Khan Ayhan. Muldur. On the ball, Obiang. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Obiang. Now Juricic. He's very adept at protecting the ball. They've got it now, what can they do? Using his physical strength to shield it. Nicely timed tackle. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Kea. More live football from Serie A coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Milan, and he's made headway, and he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal. Yes, a show of emotion, and why not? They're back in this. Game on.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
Milan in goal. Con il numero 11, Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Well, the Rossoneri being afforded too much space. Can he put them in front? What an important piece of defending. Caputo. Jeremy Boga. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. An attack full of promise. Looks promising, this. Manganiello now. Obiang. On the ball, Harazlin. Boga. Well, let's get details of a goal that's been scored in one of the other games from Aaron McAnally.
It's a second goal for Inter. 57 minutes played, 2-1.
Many thanks, Alan. So a personnel change then.
Numero 10, Filip Duricic. Entra in campo con il numero 23, Hamed Junior Traore.
Jeremy Tolian. Capuso. On the ball, Obiang. Muldur. Jeremy Boga. A game that will certainly hold the interest of many in Serie A, live coming up on EA TV. It's... Oh, what an opportunity! He had to score, and he does!
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And then he's so calm with the finish, isn't he? Cool as you like to round the goalkeeper and slot it away lovely. It's a great goal. Well, he's delighted, isn't he? We can see that. Calm is needed now just to consolidate this lead. Cool heads.
So there we have it, 2-1. Traore doing well to keep possession. Capuso. Manganiello now. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Francesco Manganiello. Harazlin. Playing with purpose and control. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
And here it is again. It's a great team passing move to set up the chance, and what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Oh, he's given the ball away. Promising attack, this. Could play it in. And he's broken free. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Muldur. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Tolian. Jeremy Tolian. An effective challenge. Substitution time it is. Well, no way through. He's given us away. Francesco Magnanelli. Obiang. Traore. Magnanelli now. Let's join Alan McInally now, because I believe there's been a goal in the Parma match. Alan.
It's a goal for Parma. 76 minutes played. 1-1.
Many thanks, Alan. Meat Muldur. Obiang. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Meat Muldur. Traore. Boga. Disappointing pass. Well, no luck keeping possession. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Can they forge ahead? And putting his body on the line. Dangerous ball. Clattered away. And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McInally.
It's a third goal for Inter. 9 minutes remain. 3-1.
Thank you, Alan McInally. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Salamakers. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It might be. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
And 5 minutes to go. Romagnoli. Kea has it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Mete. It's with Ibrahimovic. How can they nudge in front late on here? Obiang. Traore. On and on he goes. Obiang. Magnanelli now. Traore. Excellent passing. And space to cross it. Rafael Leao. Breaking at pace. Showing excellent vision. Calhanoglu. And it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Milan still going forward as the minutes tick away. Even Steven. And there goes the final whistle. So the two teams matching each other in just about every department and in terms of the scoreline. Thank you.
Got a couple statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody.